Going to Disneyland.
We're like count, and you ready to get wrecked? You want to fight each other?
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You're level 30, I'm level 23.
Dude,
five.
I don't know how many good weapons, though.
There's a level 5.
And I'm my first PvP player.
The only good weapon, that I have is two swords. I'm gonna invite you to my squad.
Alright. Wait, can you...
Yeah, you can. You can invite people. You know how many I was just, you know how was I was in the same game as you, because yeah. it did that by itself, but
okay.
Yeah. How do you spell your user? How do you spell your? Okay. I don't need to spell it. Cause I'm gonna just invite all my friends. Just kidding. I'm gonna invite all my friends. Invited you. Okay. Click options. Dude, click.
How do I get better equipment?
Oh, you go to your market.
Mine is buy those.
Well, you just go to your market and then you click triangle and then it's going to say weapons and you're going to choose one of those weapons. How much platinum do you have? Huh?
1,000.
I need some to finish this mission. Can I please have some? Dude.
Yeah.
I can have some?
That's not for me though.
So that means.
I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
So wait, how do we play each other?
We go here. Now let's see who dies.
This is gonna be my first PvP match, bro.
When you started Warframe, how much platinum did you have?
Like 100. And I left my prime access.
You have prime access?
Yeah.
You bought that with your own money?
Yeah, that's why I want to be able to play tomorrow because I've got work.
Oh. I don't have work. I don't work yet. Yeah. I'm still young.
You should not work yet, bro. Shut up. Have all the money now.
Dang it, can't use that. I would have been able to see through the walls.
I already died.
How did you already die?
I have no idea. That's what I'm saying. I don't know where I'm going.
There you are. You're jumping all over the place. Where are you? I can't even find you. Level 30 versus level 23.
My health is really low.
Same. Wow.
I'm not using this one. What is? Yeah, you're not using this one. Just...
I'm responding. I need your help with this game. So you got the prime access, right?
Yeah.
Can I have that? You're not even using your prime access. like you're not even using the Prime Access thing, because the Prime, you know, wait, how? You got, aren't you wearing the suit? You're not wearing the suit.
I have the kids in the suit, but this stuff that I'm wearing is your anniversary, so you can't get it anymore.
Wait, what do you mean anniversary?
Yesterday was the fourth year anniversary.
Oh my god. I was in the event too. Why did I get in this stuff? Wait, how do I get in this stuff? Wait, hold up.
You have to evacuate 2,000 people.
What do you mean evacuate? So what? 2,000?
Yeah, there's 2,000 people you have to evacuate from the evac. And then you get these cosmetics.
How do I get the, oh, here's a crate. Bye.
You can't do it anymore, though.
So it will never happen again?
Nope.
Juke them out. I was in the events. But how do you evacuate 2,000 people?
That's what the event was.
From where? By yourself?
From the ship.
By yourself or what, other people?
With other people. You can choose you with people or not. You just have to evacuate other people.
You cannot even do it by yourself. You did it with someone, didn't you?
No, I did it by myself too. Because it's an event, it pairs you up with people.
I want to do the. Can I have some, please? I'm really poor. I haven't even spent. The only thing I spent my thing on was colors. And how do I get my prime? My thing. Whoa! How? I should have never stopped moving.
From what?
Come on, let's do a mission because it's starting to get boring for me.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm about to. Okay, so. Abort the mission. What are you doing? Did you do that? Or. Are you playing that? What? No, you're watching it. Okay. I was looking at my cousin. I was like, wait, are you playing that video game? Okay, I'm gonna invite you back to the squad. Did you leave the mission? Why can't I invite you? Okay. Man, I can't do this mission without this stuff. I need 20. Let me check. Arch wings. I need 275 platinum. Oh my god, that sucks. Hey dude, are you gonna join the squad?
Yeah.
I sent you the invite. Where are you? Oh, there you are. You gotta accept this one. Man, I hate when I'm trying to get to alright, did this, I think. Okay, accept it.
Okay, wait, what is this? I still need to do the mission.
Well, you're strong enough to do it. You use the.
Sure.
Wait, after this mission's over, can you look where the Prime Axis? I've always wanted to see what the Prime Axis looks like on a character.
Okay. It's only the coat, by the way. You need the warframe to do it.
You only have the coat?
Because I only have Excalibur. I don't have any other warframes.
Oh my. Wait, let me look at your character. You got that all from the events?
Yeah.
Even the character?
No, this is my first Warframe.
I feel so mad. I'm mad right now, actually. Look at, you wanna see how strong I am? Look at, watch this. And look how fast I am at killing things. Like, let me get, you know what? Let's just take the risk. Woo! Dang it. Got it. Glitched out. How did you get through that? Hey, look at, watch this. Man, I'm so close to. What's your mastery?
I'm only rank one.
Oh, that makes sense. You know you could do a mastery mission right now, right? Like not right now, but after when you're getting your ship. All you gotta do is click options. It's gonna say master.
I gotta wait for 2 hours.
Oh, all I gotta do is wait 2 hours? Oh man, I almost got that.
Yeah, wait 2 hours. Because I'm already ready to go.
Hey, dude. Wait, let me look at your. Let me look at your character. Wait, let me look at your character more. Wait. I just feel so mad. I wish I went to there. He got that all for free.
Cool.
He went to the event. We could have went to the event. Oh, getting so angry. When's the next event?
Today, I believe. Top 3 players are more from
World. What level is he?
He's Master Rank 22.
Oh my god. I mean, oh my gosh, that's a. Oh my.
Yeah.
I'm only Master.
The reason why I got into this game.
Oh. Wow.
He leveled me up from level 1 to 30 in like an hour.
I want to do a share play with someone, and then I just want them to like do the whole entire thing. Like they do my use night, play the game all night and all day while I'm sleeping. Next thing I know, I'm master rank 30. My master rank is 30 and my character is 30. But I would have to have a good friend like that to do that. Cause
yeah, I don't know myself.
You won it or he did it?
I did it.
Oh. I did this whole account by myself. The reason I got into it is because my dad once was playing this game on my old PS4. I don't have that anymore because it got messed up and I accidentally signed out of the account. Yeah. So, I'm as strong as of level 30. Well, almost as strong. Just need a little bit more. My grandma said, oh man, it's too much blood, I can't handle it. And then she's like, no, what the heck? She's like, too much blood, she couldn't handle it. She's just looking at all the blood, people's heads falling off. I was like, look away. She's like, she couldn't handle it. I was laughing as well. What is God Ward like?
It's a really gory game. It's a really bloody game.
Dude, can you hear me? It's more bloody than this?
Yeah.
Wow. I don't think I can handle it.
For that game, you need an ID stating that you're 18 years old.
Oh, God. God of War? Yeah. So yeah. I could just use my mom's ID.
Yeah, that's what I used to do, too.
I always use like my mom's stuff all the time, but today I that account. Well, I made another account and I made it to like level 9 on that account, and because I was just playing a while, and, you know that thing that like a girl, the girl one.
Yeah,
I got that because until now I have all of the what's it called. The only reason why I did that is because I know that you can only get. One of the Warframes unless you have platinum, so I just made different accounts because like that's way better. You should never because all it's going to do, you're going to save your progress and keep all your weapons, you're just going to look different, so you might as well just make another account and do it all over again.
Right.
Hey dude, I think everyone that's on I don't even think we're, if we're playing on PC Warframe, I guess we can only play, play with PC people. And if you only play with Warframe people, if you play with PS, if you're playing on PS4, you only play with Warframe, PS4 people. Yeah, yeah. I think that's true.
Have Warframe on my PC and my Xbox.
Are there an event?
I just play on
the
PC.
No. The, is the event going to be today?
I think. That's not an event, but a patch. What's a patch? It's like an update.
Oh, will it save my progress and stuff?
Yeah, there's always updates.
I never noticed
them.
Warframe, you wanna know what's funny about Warframe? Warframe, the game is free, but. And it's very detailed, which is weird for some reason. Like,
it's because people choose to pay for it, which is the developer services. And the more support you get, the more better the game gets.
The more money he gets? He said the more support he gets, so support means money. Well.
Yeah,
this game is very detailed. How much support did he get?
He gets paid like $1 million.
Wow. Imagine if this game only took him 20 seconds to build. Whoa, almost fell off.
Probably took 12 years to make.
You know, he did it little by little, so that means He made the gate out when he only had one mission and one probably. Well, he probably made the game out when he only had one world, and the world, first world was probably Earth. You know, you can glide on this thing, right?
Yeah.
No. Oh, we're extracting. Okay. Man, I wanna be playing this all night too, because I wanna get to level 30 so badly. My favorite game used to be Minecraft. And then it was DC Universe Online, and now it's Warframe. I wonder what's coming next. But I doubt it's gonna be anything else, because who could be Warframe? Not me.
I started like two days ago.
Yeah. Oh man, I wanted to meditate so you can't be. So you couldn't get out. Shotgun Save. What's going to be new for the update?
I just got to remember.
How old is your brother? Oh, I got three. 20.
Yeah.
Is he older than you?
Yeah, I'm only
18. Oh. I'm only 11. 5 Endo! I don't know what Endo is, but it looks cool.
I got a resource booster.
What's a resource booster?
It basically reduces your chances of getting your resources.
Like, wait, accept it. Accept it. I'm trying to get to like level 3. I really want to get to level 30. I'm just doing all the missions that are blinking. And I thought I was super powerful. Huh? Do you know how to change your ship? You could change it. Huh?
You have a 3DS.
Yeah. Wait, it's those small, those old. I should have what?
The 3DS. The Nintendo console.
I'm not a fan of Nintendo. Like my friend at my school is really. But it's all they have is like Mario and stuff like that.
Nah, dude. Smash Bros. Is really competitive. Pokemon's pretty
good. Oh, there's Pokemon on there.
Yeah, Pokemon's on
there. Hey, did you know Nintendo and PS4 are probably, I think they're teaming up because they're starting to get Nintendo things on PS4. Sanya and Nintendo are probably teaming up. I just don't want them.
Xbox, place Nintendo. They got the whole thing going.
Whoa, he went right through that. I'm trying to find you. Where'd you go? These guys are not even doing any damage to me. Oh, yeah, ejected. Okay, I see you. I know it's a bad time, but can I have that thing that's on your shoulder? Wait, oh god. I wish I was a Warframe in real life. I'd be glad just to be a Warframe. I don't really care what I look like. I'll just be glad to be a Warframe. Hey, did you see the video on YouTube with the ending of Warframe? Did you see the video of the ending of Warframe, like the last mission? The last mission is in your ship. Like in the back of your ship, you know how that they have that thing in the back of your ship?
Yeah.
Can you go through that? No. What? I think I just blew that up. Sorry.
Good.
Oh, I thought that was a person. Get wrecked. You see my companion? He like hats off you, you know, like jokes off you. Once, like, if you listen to music while you're playing Warframe, it makes you very motivated, like, to play it. Once, I was just playing Warframe. Dude, when I played Warframe today, I was level 20. Now I'm level 23. That's actually a lot because when the higher level you are, the more the slower you get that up.
That's pretty dope.
I'm gonna still fight some people.
I started my character yesterday at level 1 and I'm level 30.
Sometimes it takes people a whole year to play. I've only played this Warframe. I played Warframe for a year, but only played it not even a whole year on this account. Not even a year.
And my brother, he played for 4 years.
And he's level 30?
he's a veteran in Warframe.
Whoa, what's going on? I'm blowing up. Okay, I got this. Oh god, I gotta stay still. I'm gonna go down the level, okay? I gotta go up or up. Yeah, I'm going up. Ooh, that's good. I'm frozen now. Okay, I'm just trying to get that thing over here because I'm like closer to it than you. Call elevator. Get down. I'm going down. I'm going down for real. Okay, I'm by the thing. Hack security.
Hack it.
Hack the security. And I'm going to kill this guy right here. Oh, there's someone by me. Oh, there's just... There is... Hey. You playing messing with the wrong guy, dude. Whoa.
Too clean with it.
Okay, I've reached the command center, whatever this thing is. I'm hacking it, okay? Okay, got hacked it, done. Now we evacuate. Now we're doing this. Okay, come on. I'm using the longer map, like the longer map. I just want to use it right now because it's like better, like when you're trying to use it. Oh, it takes two hits for me to kill that thing. The place is falling down. You must hurry up. I'm meditating, dude.
game's so laggy.
It is? Not for me.
I can't even get through the door.
You gotta delete games or delete pictures. So close to level 23. Oh, my taxi on that thing beside me is level 10. He's pretty strong. Why am I invisible? Like, sometimes when I spawn, I'm just invisible.
I have no idea.
I just did that mission, right? Defeat Jackal and Fostal. Revival. No, no. I gotta do this. Accept it. Oh my gosh. It's like get 20 kids with my your pistol. Well, this gonna be easy. Oh man, my network's not responding. This is bad. Oh, but I don't get. Dude!
You're on the sensor zone. You've been detected.
I'm not trying to get an event, my Wi-Fi just cut out. If I could do events, I can get a lot of stuff. Man, be quiet, sorry. You don't even know what I'm talking about. You don't even know what event is.
Thank you. Heavy robotic signature detected. Lock and load. Successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry. You got it. The data is still intact. Thank you.
Ooh. Oh. Yeah, abandoned ship.
Get to extraction.
Oh, This is so dear. Oh dear.
I just made it quiet in here. Make a noise. Okay, you not finally done. Kill it, Ken. Oh, wait, tell me there's gonna be a whole bunch of those guys. I hope it is. dang, dang. I wonder if I can mess Microsoft extinct in a sandwich. Mm-hmm.